Happens. Welcome to Midday Music at St. James Church, Skinny Atlas in New York. I normally play the organ on these days, but our organ blower has frozen up and the motor needs to be repaired, and it's a major ordeal to get it out from where it is. So it'll be several weeks before we get back to playing organ music, but thank goodness. The piano keyboard is the same, and I'll just be playing some piano music for the next couple of weeks. We do share worship on Sunday mornings at 9 with traditional music and 10:45 with contemporary music, and that will be live streamed on St. James' Facebook page, so please feel free to join us for those. Today I'm going to be playing quite a variety of things, some of my favorite composers, a few hymn selections, and I hope that you will just use this time to relax, perhaps eat your lunch, have some peace and quiet, and just take some time away from the horrific events of the last couple of weeks around this country. But we do pray, Lord, that you would be in the midst of the people who are protesting, and that you would be guide us in the way of justice and truth as we go through this crazy time. Today's music is going to begin with what's called a slow dance by Ralph von Williams. He is one of my favorite composers, an Englishman who lived around the turn of the last century. He died in 1956. This piece is just a lovely little piece of pleasantry, I would call it that, and I hope you will enjoy. Interesting, Ralph von Williams was an agnostic, and yet he wrote some of the most wonderful hymn arrangements we have ever known. The hymn tune that we typically sing for All the Saints was written by him as well. The next composer is my son, Ben Kerper. He was a music and religion major at Colby College in Maine, and while he was studying music there, he wrote this arrangement of the hymn, I Want to Walk as a Child of the Light. Thank you. is the living composer Paul Haley. He is a musician in Canada, an Anglican church musician up there, but he also spent much of his life dabbling in jazz and all kinds of different art forms. He was the musician of St. John the Divine Cathedral for many years. This piece is called Piano Song. It actually has an organ part that can accompany it, but it works very well on just piano as well. Another living composer is Roy Stewart, a colleague of mine in South Carolina. He too is a church musician in the Lutheran Church, but he also spent many nights as a nightclub musician, so he has an experience of writing jazz, and he has written some wonderful arrangements of hymn tunes. I'm going to play two of his arrangements. One is There's a Bomb in Gilead, and the other one is Be Thou My Vision. Thank you. finish today with a version of Abbott's Lay by a living composer, Robert Hobby. Abbott's Lay is a hymn tune that's been used in many, many different sets of words. One that we are familiar with in the Episcopal Church is God is Love. I believe it's 379 in the hymnal. God is indeed love, and we are so grateful, Lord, for your being with us in all of the difficult times that we're in right now with social justice issues as well as the pandemic. And I would like to finish with this prayer for social justice. Let us pray. Grant, O God, that your holy and life-giving Spirit may so move every human heart, and especially the hearts of the people of this land, that barriers which divide us may crumble, suspicions disappear, and hatreds cease, that our divisions being healed, we may live in justice and peace, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you, and have a blessed day and a blessed week.